After yesterday, I think I should drive.
With one arm?
I assure you, it's still safer.